Okay, my name is icosahedron. My name is tetrahedron. My name is pentagonal pyramid. Mine is dodecagon. Today we're going to be learning about faces. What are faces? Faces are what you use to describe the properties of some shapes. For example, icosahedron should have 20 faces, tetrahedron should have 4 faces, pentagonal pyramid should have 5, and dodecagon should have 12. I'll see you in the next video talking about vertices. Bye!